Folks say you gotta hit rock bottom before you can quit your demons. Troy was 5, maybe 6. He used to have these crying jags. No rhyme, no reason. One day he went on one of his fits and his mama grabbed him and locked him down in the basement. Next day someone asked, "Where's Troy?" And I remembered where he was. I ran down the basement to get him, and there he is. Just wasn't angry. He was just standing there. And he kept saying, "I'm sorry, Daddy. I'm sorry."